old smuggling tunnels, huh? Breeze always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. I'm looking. Ouch. Boglings. Are these what spooked Grease? You're okay, bud. Have you been spooking Grease down here? I don't bite, I promise. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Loctite.
Is that it?
Never look when you can leap, eh? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can... We should check this out.
Thank you.
What is this place? Still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that?
Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuna? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
This droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How do you? Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Thank you.
the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think? After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I, said, hold tight, Z. Knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
Take a look.
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate you came along.
Yeah, he could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? What a wondrous place!
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobo Abyss.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons. Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Takuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you? Battle droids for backup.
That's some serious firepower.
That's not exactly what I want to hear from my
enemy. Relax. You're in safe hands.
You'll be all right, Grease. That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier.
Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself emperor.
The Republic is no more.
You don't look like a Raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Zig would be best.
Must not get a lot of business here. Let's wash up. I don't want to know how this got there. Even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Greece. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. Let's get to work. All right then. That's the gate Z told us about.
combat! Not happening! Hit me again!
Breathe. Ready to go? What'd you find? Let's take this to Doma's. What'd you find? A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
The Imperial Patrol should route through here any minute now. Intruder! That's a blasted Jedi! Walking! Take this! Show your power! I will not...
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. The only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. See if Doma's interested in this. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Okay. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kreeseta held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. All right, let's go. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Watch a real droid. Come up here and fight. Your compliance is not optional.
Let's take a look. They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
There it is again!
What?
I don't see anything. I swear I saw something fly by. Enemy! The training's paying off!
Keep up! Our orders are
Oh? Nice job. Unstoppable as ever, BD. You're the best. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Try not to end up like that guy. What is it, buddy? That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the Abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Thank you. dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Good job. Looks like a data disk. I wonder if Z would know more about this. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Let's hope we don't need it. Let's move, BD. I guess the platform is somewhere else. It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Guessing Z might know about this.
Secure Eyes Field. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Look, it's the Jedi. Found the target. Oh, get in there. I just have to aim better. I caught you! Remember your training!
Let's fight together.
I need a status update.
Watch your feet!
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? We're locked out. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. think this substance has anything to do with the array? Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Back to it. No cutting through this stuff. Gear could use a refresh. Ready to show him your new look, buddy? Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. It's locked.